dear best friend. I know you see me every time you pass me in halls. I know you remember how we used to have a ball. I remember the fun, the laughs. I remember the frustration when I look back to the past and can't bear but to ask, how didn't I know this would never last? I considered us as close friends until the very end, where close was twisted into meaning me not caring if you insulted me behind my back. Because after all, I could still hear those whispers starting to crinkle up my back. Because I thought that was the best input we could get by a friend. Or was that someone too far off catch? Out of my 426 friends, I thought that you were the one that didn't play pretend. I thought that you would be the one that I could talk to for now and forever. But then I knew that impressing you would leave me with some sort of residue that I should expect to see while looking up after you. I should have known it was wrong when you questioned why I picked my family over a group of kids full of insanity. I wasn't noticing that each and every crumble of our trust was coming from a bigger thrust that you sent in waves. Because I was beginning to notice that these walls started to break. Like the spine along my back, I was the one always trying to hold our friendship together. But it was only a matter of time till you ran through these lanes like a never-ending rally race. But I get it now. A girl who was just the new kid, who was now a caring friend, who had a laugh at I, who was the only one who witnessed her cry. But I guess that girl has shape-shifted in and out of line into another boy that's just afraid to cry. Throwing away the us in you and I was her choice, not mine. You see, here I thought the definition of a friend was someone that sticks by you until the end. But all that was soon to change when every day I was forced to look into her eyes, and all I saw were white lies, her smiles grinning with emotions. My eyes were beginning to burn in devotion. I was picking up after her in just one motion till I was beginning to be unsure of me, myself, my decisions, my fear. How could this be so unfair?